Hello, welcome to Just Learn Civil. Please subscribe for more videos. This is the second video in Static Indeterminacy. Here we will learn about finding the static indeterminacy of beams with different end conditions. Before solving these questions, we will know how to find the static indeterminacy of beams. When one end is fixed and another is pinned, or when both the ends are pinned. Let's begin. For both end hinged. For hinge, support reactions is given. For hinge, support reactions are given like this, one in horizontal direction and one in vertical direction. So we will have total four unknowns. Static equilibrium equation equals to 3. So static indeterminacy equals to 4 minus 3 equals 1. This is how we get one static indeterminacy for hinge at both end. There is no internal indeterminacy. This static indeterminacy is external indeterminacy. Now let's see for one hinged and another fixed end. Let's draw the support reactions. These are the support reactions in x direction, y direction and moment at the fixed end. Unknowns equals to 2 at hinge and 3 at fixed end equals to 5. Static equilibrium equations is equals to 3. Summation fx, summation fy and summation moment equals to 0. These are the static equilibrium equations. Now static indeterminacy equals to 5 minus 3 equals to 2. So for one end hinged and another end fixed, we have static indeterminacy equals to 2. Both end fixed, 3 static indeterminacy. Both end pinned, we get 1 static indeterminacy. One pinned and another fixed, we get 2 static indeterminacy. This is illustrated in the table. Using this, we will find the static indeterminacy of frames. Using the conditions we have found, we will be solving this frame and this frame in the next video. Thank you for watching. Please leave comment if you have any further questions. Please subscribe, like, share, comment if you like this video.